So it's been a while. I haven't seen you guys in forever, even though maybe there's like 10 viewers. So today I am going to go ice skating with four of my friends, three of my friends, and it's the first day of Thanksgiving break. And it's kind of something to do because we have no lives. It's been a while since I've ice skated. I used to ice skate when I was 9, so, and it was like 3 months of lessons. I'm not a pro, okay? And I haven't been there since. But yeah, I just want to vlog this moment because it's my friend's first time going ice skating, so I just want to embarrass her. I just want her to have fun and remember this moment of her first ice skating experience. So, we've been skating for like a half an hour,
I
right?
know. My legs are
Katrina's really good. She's getting the hang of it.
Amanda, you have to let go next time we go inside, okay?
You know what? I'm gonna let go of you and just walk out of this.
Hey.
Are you guys having fun?
Yes.
What's wrong with your face?
Okay, skate, Katrina.
Okay, I'm coming. Wait for me.
Oh, you're actually doing really good. How's Amanda?
Amanda.
Baby steps. It's okay.
I'll catch up to you.
You're doing really good.
I can't go slow. I only go fast. I'm like Sonic.
Oh, where's Katrina? There she is. Skating for maybe like an hour?
An hour. I'd say it's an hour.
Yeah, it was more, yeah, in an hour. And then the guy that was giving us the skates, he totally made fun of us. He was like, what was he? Like, because Katrina needed an ice pack, and then we were like,
I know you guys are freezing off your asses for like half an hour?
Yeah. And it was like a half an hour. It was an hour, excuse me. But it
Good
was an
time,
experience.
Though. I love you, Fiona.